Astarion's an interesting find. Let's hope any future acquaintances don't hold a blade to your throat by way of introduction.